Also, I heard the voice of the Lord saying, "Whom shall I send, and who will go for us?" Then said I, "Here am I, send me." Isaiah chapter 6, verse number 8.
It may not be on a mountain height or over the stormy sea. It may not be at the battle's front, my Lord will have need of me. But if by a still small voice he calls to paths that I do not know, I'll answer, dear Lord, my hand in thine, I'll go where you want me to go. I'll go where you want me to go, dear Lord, or mountain or plain or sea. I'll say what you want me to.